Hi there. If you've not been here before, my name is Michael Lenz. I'm a graphic designer and creative director. And I thought I should give you a little bit of context as to what I'm doing and why I'm doing this now. And really, I wanted to start that with looking at what I have been doing for the last 20 years as creative director of Draft Associates, simply known as a graphic design company. I just wanted to show you some extracts from a presentation that we put together to introduce ourselves to new clients. So I co-founded Draft Associates in 1997 with David Gibson, another Liverpool graduate. So why the name? With draft spelled in this way, the meaning implies a level of craft and precision, so bears relevance to our core ideals. But the name came more from our aspirations for the culture of the business. We wanted to create an open door policy, hence the draft, on collaboration across the board, always working with associates in our creative pursuits. Be it us working with collaborators you might expect, like copywriters, illustrators, photographers, and developers, but also ones you might not, like engineers, management consultants, behavioral economists, futurists, neuroscientists, and many more. And that's even before talking about clients, which have spanned, and I kid you not, from nuns to gangsters and everyone in between. We have always promoted Draft Associates simply as a graphic design company. Our focus was on maintaining and delivering on our core beliefs, working to the universal principles that apply to any design-led project across any media. Diligence, coherence, impact, effectiveness, economy, and production value, all underpinning graphic design as a tool and process for crafting ideas. From the outset, it became very apparent very quickly that we didn't want to focus on one sector or service. We thrived on variety and the opportunity that it threw up, or the projects it inspires. We always positioned ourselves as an extension of our clients' team. Luckily, people say how enjoyable and easy it is to do business with us. Thankfully, because of this, we continue to be recommended. But none of the following would have been possible without a dedicated team. And as we have had to expand and contract over the years, their loyalty and personal successes continue to inspire me. So a few slides to summarize our services. Branding can mean a host of different things, and projects can have varying entry points. We have created brands across the board, including for startups, products, campaigns, events, institutions, and more recently working with individuals to define their personal brands. Some projects may require full inception, including naming and definition. In many instances, a brand may already exist and may have grown unwieldy and need rationalizing back to regain focus and perspective. Or a business may be expanding and its brand needs to accommodate the change. Or a business may even pivot completely and require a reboot. For Draft Associates, working with any brand has been the foundation of building meaningful relationships with clients. Trust is built and the work continues. Print obviously follows. Like most agencies, we've designed everything from business cards to billboards. No surprise there. The important lesson that print teaches in a very tangible way is the importance of production value. Production value, to recall, underpinning the craft of graphic design. So what can you do to elevate a brand through its use of print? What makes it memorable? Which techniques will complement a message or a culture of a business? What will create a point of difference and connect emotionally with its intended audience? It's not necessarily about throwing bells and whistles at a project for instant effect. Sometimes the biggest challenge with the most fulfilling results are the projects where you've had to work inventively and economically with print, which requires far greater effort and refinement, i.e. craft. Of course, we've designed websites and apps, but we don't build them. We are the pixel police and focus our efforts on developing a project's look, functionality, and user experience. Digital is rarely just digital. as you'll no doubt be familiar, you really need to take 4 or 5 steps back to fully appreciate a project's needs and offline workflow. It involves deeper investigation and workshops with clients to identify the aspirations of the business going forward and how and when a site must accommodate and communicate that. When projects have demanded it, we have also produced content across moving image, so animation, live action, motion graphics, be they standalone projects or as content to enrich a digital project. Or moving image adds context to an environment, so that might be a retail interior, an installation at an event, audiovisual elements for an exhibition, or even complement a building's messaging and wayfinding. So these are the services that we can and have delivered. And to remind you, all of this was simply sold from a graphic design company. For the client, the message is clear. We are part of your extended team, and therefore, these are the tools at your disposal. Let's work together to deliver results that exceed your audience's expectations. Why? Because collectively, we can aspire to help people make impactful difference by working smarter, not just harder. So yeah, that was an extract of how we introduce ourselves to new clients. So really trying to keep things as simple as possible and not really muddy the water so that clients can very simply appreciate what is at their disposal in terms of service, skill, and reassurance, really. So that's how we chose to present ourselves as an extended member of a client's team. So that seemed to be very successful for us, and it's one way of many ways of doing it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. Please subscribe, please share. I'll be adding more content again very soon, and look forward to hearing your comments and feedback. Thanks a lot. Bye.